Okay, it's Friday, June 30th, 1:19 in the afternoon. We're at Blanca Lake Trail. There's a bunch of other people. The road dead ends up there. The last like 2 miles of this road were like off-roading. So many potholes. We were definitely getting shook up. So before you even get to the trailhead, there's like this big area washed out. Okay, so once we got over the washout, now we're back on what would have been the road to keep driving. The ferns up here are so big. They're like as tall as me if I were to stand beside them. So this is what would be the parking lot if we could have got through. There's the trailhead. Here's the bathroom. Here's Chris. So it took almost 10 minutes of bonus walk. So the bathroom was closed, by the way, but here is the trailhead sign. Most difficult.
Ready?
Control. Started right. Stop. Start.
Elevation starts right away. And so do the switchbacks.
This one's steep.
So we're an hour 46 minutes in. Not many videos going up because it is just so hard and very steep. Elevation gain so far, 1964. Apple Watch says 2.9 miles. So about a mile left. Lots of fun stuff to climb over. And I think we've had two or three downed trees that we had to go over that were like this big in circumference, so kind of tough. And we haven't seen many people, probably about five, and two doggies. cut off the trail to this little overlook. Looks like it keeps going, but I'm not gonna make the effort to go that way. Should be nearing max elevation now. It's definitely calmed down a lot. Okay, it's so steep. And we're right on this hillside. Here we are making our way down to Virgin Lake, and then Blanca Lake will be shortly after. Still making my way down, but these views are so nice. I keep having to stop. Still going down to the lake. Getting ready to hike back out. It's 6:09, so we'll see how long it takes us to get back. So now we have to cross this to go back up. One last look at the lake. First we gotta climb up, then we go down. We are making better time. It's 6:52 and we already got to Virgin Lake, so onward and upward. On our way down, it's 7:34 and these are some of the trees. You have to make your way over or around. To see at the end of a hike. So my active time, 5 hours, 25 minutes, 3411 feet elevation gain, 8.99 miles. It'll end up being 9+ when I get back to the car. As if the hike wasn't challenging enough, you get to finish climbing a little washout up and down a few times to get back to the car. On trails official. 5 hours, 36 minutes moving. 11.17 miles, 3,500 feet.